meillä on silvereikä.
Behavior, that you read in a book, or that you heard from somebody else, and then you keep getting your feelings hurt, because you're doing the things that you believe are the right things to do, but you're not feeling good, and what you're doing isn't helping somebody else, and you don't feel well, then you are doing it from the book, rather than from your personal, perfect calibration, the source was with you all day, every day. Where the most expedient means of fulfilling the perfection that is you is right now. You hear that? I think it is.
How do you want me to go ahead?
So, you could break it down in a way that would be easier for you. Now, you want to say to me, a lot of you are relatively new to this, and you manage to calibrate yourself into understanding this. It's a good thing. What you know as a result of what happened here today can serve you forever later. But another way that you might say this, another way that you might put it into a framework that is practical and doable for you, is this. I'm reaching for the emotion. Here it is. Your choice is all over the place. More tuned, calibrated. And each day, to approach the moment in hand, just like when you're looking at something, just stop and say, what am I looking at? And then you give it the emotional label rather than the complicated, endless layers and layers and layers and layers of labels. You'll know right away. Should I jump in the front gate or push it? Should I take my time? Your life is going to be so much easier for you to manage when you allow yourself to be inspired by what your inner being knows about every single thing. Because in that pile of people with all of those labels, there are always those who are resonating with the very best of you. And the most satisfying thing for those like me, teachers, healers, uplifters, on the brink of calibrating to their source. And you are the chicken. It just does not get any better. And those who are nowhere near it, they're in pain. The discomfort of your life. You enjoyed this interaction more than words can express it. You're doing extremely well. We're so happy to know you and to play with you.
Oops.
Keep an ear out.
Boy.
And it's sort of
walking. All right. Next one.